Prism detected. The map has been updated. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Сам был
сэр. Это КП. Больше вызывает целый ряд ламп. Похоже на проблемы с электроэнергией. Ближайший патруль. Проверить их питание.
Analysis complete.
КП, это Зоя 1.
Supplies requested.
Прием.
КП, понял. Проверьте окрестности. Конец связи.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Supply drop complete.
You made it to Surat power plant. Emmerich should be beyond the gate at the northern edge of the facility. We have no idea what he's doing back there. Let's go find out. Also known as absinthium. That's used to make your phantom cigars. You gotta extract
it. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Detected. The map has been updated.
Открыли огонь в ответ, но потеряли врага. Враг будет все еще прятаться поблизости. Собирайте осторожность.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Changes have already been finalized.
It's not operational yet. The remote piloting and AI control haven't reached the application stage.
Who said anything about an AI? That was Coldman's mistake 10 years ago.
Be that as it may, we'll need to modify postural control to accommodate a human pilot. I share your urgency, but we need more time to finish it.
Right. Planning on leaving us, Doctor?
Huh? What?
I'm taking your legs back!
So you're just gonna kill me?
Sahelanthropus is mine now. Listen, I may dwell in the dark, but I refuse to be judged by your standards, traitor. I hope your friends give you what's coming to you. Take him to the base.
Yes, sir. Transporting Emmerich to the base camp and returning to base.
We're shutting down. All units, strike camp and clear out.
We still have use for him.
Completed.
No doubt about it, boss. That man is your extraction target, Emmerich. The weapon system that disappeared into that cave, the man who was with it. Emmerich must know something about what's going on. He was transferred to the Soviet's base camp. I've marked it on the map. Make your way to that base camp.
The map has been updated.
Thank you.
Solid storm approaching. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
We've got a fix on the target. I've updated your map info. Check it on your iDroid.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
Did you see that, boss? That giant weapon system that disappeared
into
the cave?
Enemy presence detected.
I've heard it was the Kremlin's biggest secret. But to think that doctor has been working on it. And the man with the skull for a face. It's been on my mind since you encountered the skulls during the honeybee mission. It's really him. Boss, he's the commander of Cypher Strike Force XOF. And probably the mastermind of the attack 9 years ago. And I thought he and Zero parted ways. I'll look into it. You just focus on the mission.
Встал! Это кафе! По нам велся огонь! Открыли огонь в ответ! Но потеряли врага! Враг будет все еще прятаться поблизости! Соблюдайте осторожность! Штаб! Это кафе! Ответьте! Штаб! Ответьте! Штаб! Штаб! Это кафе! Штаб! Прием!
Where are your friends? happen.
Speak. Where are your friends?
You gotta extract him. Ancestor to the domestic, a bipedal weapon system. The same model as the one in the cave? Looks like they're about ready to start deploying.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. You have arrived at your destination. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Thank you. Who are you? Snake? It's not you, is it?
Hey! It's just a machine. You?
Dr. Emmerich.
Snake? Hey, what gives? Let me go! No! Give me back my legs!
Right on schedule. Now bring him back to Mother Base.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Okay, I'm sending a chopper close by. Get to the LZ with Emmerich.
Hang on a second. Let's use the walker gear I developed to escape. There's a special one here at the lab. Only I can activate it. And I'll tell you how to operate.
Ignore Emmerich. We don't need his wind-up toys.
It is a long way there. Why don't you use that walker gear of his?
No way. We can't trust him. How do we know his crap will even work?
Well, it's better than carrying the man the whole way. Boss, use the walker gear to escape.
It's your call, boss. Boss, think back. 9 years ago, we invited that nuclear inspection team to Mother Base. It was a ruse. They turned out to be Cypher's strike force. It was Emmerich who brought them there. He's been underground ever since, working with Cypher.
I had no idea.
This is Pequod. Arriving shortly at LZ.
I swear it. If anyone's to blame, it's you, Snake. We should never have had that nuke. That's the reason Mother Base was destroyed.
Here. Behold,
Today is the day weapons learn to walk upright!
Any time getting on board. And don't forget Emmerich.
fight! Quickly!
Bipedal weapon. In terms of hominids, it's a sahelanthropus. How did they complete it without me?
We'll hear the rest back at base.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
All right, mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh?
Why do you suspect me? What did I do? I'm on your side. What about him?
Miller was in contact with Cypher 9 years ago. He was working with them. He's the traitor, Snake! What's that? More truth serum?
No. Stronger truth
serum. Oh, please. Please keep me here. I need protection. Why?
You're the odd one out.
Why me?
We all lost something.
What?
Except you.
Don't.
truth serum isn't working. Either some procedure he had done boosted his metabolic enzymes, or he's undergone special gene therapy.
What's he saying?
Same as 6 hours ago. I had no idea the nuclear inspection 9 years ago was a ruse. Cypher forced me to do that research after the attack.
Do you think he had a hand in it?
I do. But there's no proof yet. Take a listen to this later.
We need proof before we can pass judgment. Keep an eye on him. And don't tell anyone he's here.
We'll have him continue his research in there. It's for his own good. The older guys will want his head. We can't guarantee his safety if we let him out.
Boss.
He mentioned something interesting. The reason why they pulled their plug on the operation in Afghanistan. He said their funding started going to Central Africa instead. Cypher is pursuing new research in Africa.
Africa? What research?
Emmerich doesn't know the details, but one thing he said does make sense. The Sahelanthropus alone isn't enough to cause an RMA. He claims that what they're doing in Africa is the missing piece. A weapon to surpass Metal Gear.
Meaning it's not just another nuke.
Remember the guys you brought back from the base in Cuba 9 years ago? Believe it or not, some of them survived that hell we went through. Word reached them that Big Boss is back and they want it in. They're good men. Our brothers in fate. They'll be glad to know you've seen them here.
Mission list
Boss, I've been
updated.
Meaning to tell you something. Our old friend Zero hasn't been seen in public since you left the States. That was over 10 years ago now. You suspected he was responsible for the accident at your base in the Caribbean. But at that point, Zero was already bedridden. So it never felt right to me that Zero gave the order. Now that I've seen the man Emmerich was working for, I'm sure he didn't. I know that man. He was our old friend's XO. A man without a face. Not one you want to look at anyway. Skull face. He's the one who destroyed your base 9 years ago. The unit he commands, XOF, was Cypher's strike force, but he's since split from Zero and used XOF to usurp control over Cypher itself. In other words, the Cypher we're hunting isn't Zero. Beyond Zero is a void that's even darker. Skullface.